If you didn't, just
don't you worry, I don't want to touch him, but thank you.
I've never held snake before.
He's a really good guy. So Marie's just with a snake at the moment.
How
do you feel about this,
Marie? I love it.
You love it?
I love the snake.
It's, has it got a name?
Yes, his name's Mojo.
Mojo,
like
Mojo.
Exactly.
I'm enjoying the name.
So you say I can't touch him because of the bunny thing?
Yeah, because he smells like dinner, but you're
going to
touch
him.
He
might
eat me.
Where's he going? Who are you?
I'm going to go and wash my hands in a second. Okay.
Oof. I'm terrified. You can do this. You won't respond, but you can touch him another time.
Okay. That's fine.
You did it. What do you
think? I didn't know it was like, this. Did you ever think it was going to feel like this?
How do I focus the camera? Stop.
Just press on the thing.
Okay,
I'm not sorry. Focusing.
Yeah. Oh, it's not right okay. Now. Oh, I see. Yeah, okay.
Oh, yeah.
Good camera.
That's fine. It's interesting because you don't have to go, I'm just scared of a snake getting touch me. You're like, they're actually alright.
Yeah,
I think that's it. Yeah,
exactly. You just gotta make it a cold
glass.
Oh, you've got this.
Oh,
you've got this. Oh, thank you.
Go on.
No worries.
Animal abuse.
He's still there. He's still there.
She's gonna have a heart attack.
The lighting's a bit funny.
I'm worried about the snake.
I mean,
sorry. I'm so. Let me try and do my look, alright?
Okay.
Thank you so much for being so patient with me.
I'm just gonna keep recording in case you make any more noises.
You look at the camera.
You're looking the wrong way, buddy.
Oh, come on, snake.
Look at the camera, snake.
Oh. Perfect.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Bye.
Good night. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Everything.
Thank you. Bye.